Hello, my name is Dr. James Skip Ward, and I'm a assistant professor in the Department of Applied Business Studies here at Fort Hays State University. I'd like to tell you a little bit about my credentials, what I think is important about talent development to a business, and who should go into this business and why. Well, it's a bit embarrassing, but I do have four graduate degrees, inclusive of two masters, one specialist, and of course, a doctorate. All of those degrees involve training and development in teaching to a large extent. And my dissertation research area was program planning and development. As to publications, all academics have to have them. This is my fifth year. And I have four pubs. All of them are about teaching methodologies, learning strategies. Now let me turn to the term training and development. Within the last year, the Association for Training and Development has rebranded itself to represent contemporary thinking. It's now the Association of Talent Development. And therein lies the importance of developing talent in a business. First, the business has to recruit the very best. For experienced people, that's not that difficult. For new hires, students that have just graduated, it is difficult. And what most large businesses will do, because I'm a corporation guy, Royal Dutch Shell for 10 years, U.S. State Department for 10 years, and now my career number three. You're hired, freshly minted BA, BS. The business assumes they will have to train you for the job because your real learning is based on your experiences and you get them as you move up and across the company. But talent is also important to grow at the managerial level. For example, in Royal Dutch Shell, there were levels of training from entry-level managers to senior leaders. Constantly training and developing their skills, their personalities, their abilities. The knowledge that a company holds is directly related to who works for them. And a good company develops its talent. And a good interview question is, tell me about your learning opportunities. Now, who should go into training and development? I think people who like to teach should go into talent development. People who enjoy pulling together a program based on the needs of the employee and looking for the resources to implement that program. Those are pretty cool and exciting things to do. Well, I've enjoyed my minute or two with you, and I hope you've learned something and profited. Thank you.